Hello there. Just out in my workshop, shed, backyard cabin, whatever you want to call it. Just been sticking around the house lately. It's been very cold out. Minus 30, minus 40, and we get a lot colder than that. But a lot of people think that we should be used to it, and it's just, it's hard to get used to that kind of weather. I was actually supposed to go out to my second mobile camp today, but I called that off. It's just too dangerous for my wife to give me a ride out there, because if she was to get stuck or break down, it'd be a real serious situation. So I've just been doing a little bit of filming around the house. Some people like to watch me freeze and see how we live up here. So just let me know if this is the kind of video that you enjoy or not. And I won't make them anymore. So yeah, just been getting things ready, cutting up firewood. Getting things ready for New Year's in the backyard. We can actually see our little fireworks show from the back, which is nice. Let's see what's going on outside here. Pretty nasty weather out here. I can't even tell if it's snowing or if it's just the wind blowing all the snow around. One thing we like to do around here is bank the snow up around the house. Helps keep the cold out. Come on, fire, burn. It's been so cold lately, I picked up some birch last night. I've been bucking it up on my chop saw. Burns nice and hot. Mine is 42. Just split up a bunch more kindling for tomorrow morning. This way it'd be so much easier to get the fire going. And it's a constant battle to stay ahead of the firewood, especially in these temperatures. Here's a little cooler I made out of ice. I just put some water in some baking sheets and let it freeze. And this is actually to keep things from freezing, because everything is already cold, right? You put your pop in here and it'll stop it from freezing for a little while anyways.